These pictures of the world's biggest carrier were taken by a Movietone cameraman flying off the coast of Virginia. The ship is the USS Forrestal, and here comes the first plane ever to land on her huge flight deck, an FJ-3 Fury jet. The landing area is specially angled to help homing pilots. For takeoff, steam catapults are used, highly efficient, and by the way, a British invention. It was 12th night.